Thank you, Celtic Cross dancers. Next up, we have a very special treat for you. A group that comes to us from Calgary, Alberta. A couple of miles. Yeah, let's show them some Ottawa love, guys. The Rocky Mountain Pipe Band.
Set is comprised of some very traditional tunes, probably dating back over 100 years. This first tune, Johnny Ferry, is a four-part of the state, and it was written about the Johnny Ferry, which operated across Lough Tuick at the beginning of the 20th century. This ferry actually replaced by a bridge in Portland, and this bridge connected Scotland to the United States. Bob Perrin, famous four-part of reel, a beautiful and picturesque lake, located in the West Coast Islands of Scotland. This area is popularized with tourists for its stunning scenery.
Thank you.
The Rocky Mountain Pipe Band has established itself
in Alberta.
Formed in 1998 and based in Calgary. The Rocky Mountain Pipe Band is a grade 2 band comprised of some of the most talented and skilled musicians in the province. Currently, Rocky Mountain Pipe Band members have won provincial, Canadian, North American, and even world championships at grade 1 level. The band wears the distinctive Isle of Skye tartan. Leadership of Big Piping John Summers, Pipe Sergeant Andrew Smith, and lead drummer Trevor McKay. The band will now play a set of little 4/4 marches. One of the more prolific composers of our time, Bruce Gainey, wrote the first tune in his set called the Virginia Police Pipe Band. The second is an all-time classic march, found in the repertoire of the Pipers called the tune carries a simple and memorable melody and stands as one of the crowd's strongest compositions. This set ends with an old classic named Locked In. As I mentioned previously, the Rocky Mountain Pipe Band will be competing in the North American Championships this coming Saturday. The band will now play the front half of this competition medley. The medley starts with a tune written by band member Stuart Smith, which he wrote for a good friend and the band's leader, entitled Pipe Major John Summers. It's followed by a recent composition named The Fire Drill, and a new twist in an old tune called Troy's Wedding, written by Colin McGee of Victoria, BC. At this time, we'd like to give the drummers a bit of a break from the sun. The Panthers are now going to play Slow Air and Set Jakes. Slow Air is called the Honda. First jig is Don the Lass, a traditional Irish tune, followed by a modern tune by George Duncan called the Panda. The last tune is written by Henry Shanson, entitled The Blender. Fiddle tunes, minor key setting of Sleepy Maggie, and a very famous tune called Kate Wilton Fiddlers, Welcome to Shetland.
Thank you.
counts, doesn't it? As I've mentioned previously, Rocky Mountain Fight Band will be competing this coming weekend in the Grade 2 contest, and the requirement of that contest is to submit two competition March to Spain reels. The whole process involves the band marching up to the line as they did tonight, and then a judge, adjudicator, will then in fact pick one of those selections to play, so they really don't know what they're playing once they come up to that line. So once the tune is picked, and we'll go on to play their marks to speak. Thank you. Thanks again. Let's wish this band a successful summer.
Celebrated its 200th anniversary, and our band was part of the parade and the tattoo that took place in Perth. Now, when we got word that our special friend Yoan Atkin was going to be at the Perth, Ontario show, we decided that what we would do is we'd write to the mayor of Perth, Australia, and get him a very special visit. Johan, can you come over here, please? We have something for you. This is from the mayor of Perth, Australia. This is for you. It's a very special gift. So thank you from the mayor of Perth. The town of Perth, Scotland. Thank you. It's great to see you. All the way from Perth, via Calgary. It's so close. Thank you.
As an added bonus, you may have seen another pipe band join the Rocky Mountain Pipe Band. Viscount Park Pipe Band, also from Edmonton, Alberta. So we have a huge piping presence here tonight. Certainly Viscount Park, rivals on the competition field, rivals in hockey, profile stuff, football, etc. This is just an opportunity, I guess, for show you our Alberta presence. And the band would love to play a couple of tunes for you. Showing a little bit of Alberta solidarity, the two bands will play a classic big jig entitled Old Autumn. This tune became a staple in many pipe band repertoires and was written sometime in the 40s. It was composed by pipe major Donald Shaw Ramsey, who was actually the youngest pipe major ever to be in the British Army. Oh, I'm sorry. Old Adam, 6'8", Mark.
Thank you.
Did you guys enjoy that? Let's give them a round of applause, please. That was pretty amazing.